Jessie Mei Li.
The time has come.
For this weird little rabbit. Oh.
Hello.
This paw is particularly disturbing when you take it off. Just, hello.
Oh, this one's for you. Once upon a time, the internet decided that you should play Sirius Black. Interestingly, half of the squares on a chessboard are seriously black.
Did Daisy Head write these questions?
Not a word.
What I'm getting at is, are your chess skills great or are they trash? Have we ever played chess?
I feel like we probably talked about it when everyone watched The Queen's Gambit and suddenly thought they were a chess wizard. To be honest, even though it's not like this at all, I feel like it's a game like pool. The more drunk I am, the better I am at pool. But chess doesn't work that way.
No.
But sometimes you think you'll be really good at it because you're feeling cocky and confident in your life.
I feel like it goes with my mood, whether I think I'm good at chess or not.
Do you know what though? We've got a lot of good chess players in the cast. We were in a pub in Hackney and then it was my turn and I never play chess. So I was just moving the pieces around. And Callahan, who's very good, was like, right. You could tell he was thinking, what is she doing? What is this technique? And then eventually he realised, he was like, there's nothing going on here. Just a cruel joke all along.
Don't make that noise.
Shut up. Right.
It's disgusting.
Wow, these are really, Len.
Yes, that's me.
You share a birthday with Andrew Garfield.
I do.
Garfield, the cat, famously loves lasagna, but hey, it's Mondays. What is your favourite day of the week and what do you like to do on that day?
Sunday's my favourite day.
You're such a Sunday sort of person.
I want a Sunday.
I knew you were going to do that.
I love Sundays because they're just lazy and lovely and I love the laziness of a Sunday.
I don't think I ever know what day of the week it is. Russell.
Jessie.
Hello.
Your character in Shadow and Bone is able to summon light. If you had the ability to summon one thing anytime, anywhere, what would it be?
Hummus.
Oh, straight away.
You know, sometimes you just need just a little bit of hummus, just to like tie you over to it.
I never need it.
No? What would you summon?
You can't ask me that. The rabbit did not ask me that.
All right, fantastic. I would summon hummus and perhaps some lovely breadsticks.
Yeah, something to dip in it, otherwise you're just using your finger, you psycho. Your turn.
Okay. Who's this for? Me! Jessie, you made your professional stage debut alongside Gillian Anderson, aka Scully from The X-Files. Is the truth out there? Do aliens exist? Absolutely. Aliens exist. That's why I don't sleep ever, because I'm just conversing.
With your fellow aliens.
Yeah, pretty much. Ben.
That's me.
In season 2, your character seemingly comes back from the dead and re-emerges from the fold.
I have returned!
Outside of the fold, you are an accomplished musician.
Sequitur.
If you could revive or reunite any music act for one more show, who would it be?
Ooh. Well, my two favourite singers of all time are Donny Hathaway and Freddie Mercury. I had a huge print of Freddie Mercury in my house by my piano. Those would be the two people that I would just...
To perform together?
Yeah, but also just be in the room while they do anything at all.
Anything at all?
Yeah.
Anything at all.
Casual.
More.
Jessie, the word Melina in Polish translates to raspberry. Did you know that?
Yeah.
She knows everything. Let's talk about raspberries. Delicious, juicy raspberries. But I have some terrible news. Raspberries aren't actually berries. That's right, technically, while they are fruits, they are not berries in the botanical sense. And to make things worse, the things that are berries include bananas, pumpkins, and avocados. That's all this says. There is no question on this piece of paper.
Why did you tell me that?
I don't know, but I knew a banana was a berry.
Enough of that. Thank you so much for watching.
And check out Shadow and Bone season 2, now streaming only on Netflix.